You know that Avril Lavigne was sued for her best-selling song?
You're not gonna believe how similar they sound.
Avril Lavigne actually had to settle the lawsuit from a song by the Rubinos called I Wanna Be Your Boyfriend. Avril Lavigne said she never heard the song before. And her manager said that he consulted a musicologist who said that there were no similarities between the songs.
But I need you guys to be the judge of that. Let me know if you think these songs sound similar.